And I'm sick to death of seeing my name in his title on YouTube videos, the 501 kilo in titles and YouTube videos, and it's just plugging, it's using my success to drag it for his views.
You probably know by now that there's has been a little bit of a tension between me and Eddie Hall. I have no bad feelings though towards that guy.
Screen, grip you on the neck, and tell you to hit that subscribe button.